I'm going to show you the procedure for putting in a K&N drop-in in a 2001 BMW E39 530i 3.0 liter inline six. Here's the air filter right here. Just a K&N drop-in, already pre-oiled. Part number is 33-2231. And again, this is a K&N wash-in reusable performance drop-in filter. Also comes with a gasket that's one-sided sticky tape. So you're gonna have two clips here and here. I've already unclipped them. Pull it out. Take out the air filter. I only have one hand to do this. Clean out the inside of the air box. Cigarette down there. Clean that all off. Put the gasket in like so. Put the filter in. Drop it in. Make sure the clips go in. Bam! Increase in horsepower.